map with me, Harry. This is a second by Indiana Crafting, and it's chapter 2 of Lost Potato. Now, chapter 1 I did a playthrough previous on 4. You can find it up in the top left corner. I probably put an annotation up there. Difficulty, go for normal again. So that's the game difficulty set. Now, who can break? Can you break that fence by hand? Nope. Do not place blocks, do not cheat, do not pick up leaves or buttons, you can break any blocks. And on adventure mode, have fun. Device multiplayer, I don't need. Okay, so it's kind of the same kind of setup as it was last time. Last time, the psycho got in. Use a custom resource pack. You must play chapter 1 before playing this map, which I have for Minecraft 1.6. Please choose difficulty and then press start. I've already done that. Server settings done. Start. Strong, it might not fear death, but I talked to someone who was really close to Dorylak, and she told me that the prince said if anyone gets close to the potato, he will destroy it. We must not let that happen. I'll meet up with you later, random stranger. Okay, so I gotta go to the library to get to the armory, right? Thank you. Bon appetit! cops.
Dear Lord, you look really sad. Bad news, eh?
I'm sorry for your loss.
Can I offer you some questionable quality melons or some mushrooms to keep your pain?
Julian, Carlos just ate our last hot dog.
Okay.
I'll take a seat.